Hey, are there any apps that you want to delete on iPhone but don't know how? Find out here. I have explained it in this short video. We download and install many applications on our iPhones, but the storage capacity is limited. At some point in time, we may need to remove some of them. Let's learn how to delete apps on iPhone. For example, we want to remove the Chrome application.